Want to study effectively? The tape tool is a small but mighty feature that can enhance both your revision sessions and your note-taking. Let's start with the basics. What is the tape tool? The tape tool is a Goodnotes feature that allows you to cover text or answers in your notebook with virtual tape. So you can hide information and reveal it with a single tap. Testing yourself with active recall is a powerful way to boost your memory and a better way to revise. Learning about anatomy? Students can hide labels on diagrams to test their knowledge of bones and muscles. Learning a new language? You can conceal translations and practice recalling words from memory. A pretty useful tool. Here's how it works. Using the tape tool is simple. Locate the tape in the toolbar and tap on it. Tap on the desired thickness of the tape or use the slide to customize. Use your pen to draw a line or shape over the content you want to hide. To make a straight line, hold and pause your pen while drawing the tape. You can also select Straight Tape in Settings. The content underneath will become concealed behind the tape. To uncover the hidden text, simply tap the tape with your finger. This feature works in both regular and read-only mode, allowing for flexible use. If you're collaborating, the tape stays interactive for GoodNotes 6 users. The tape tool isn't just for studying. Use it to add visual flair to journals, planners, or creative notes. You can write on the tape for extra context or decoration and choose patterns that reflect your style. It's functional and fun, perfect for students, professionals, and anyone who loves creative note-taking. Need more options? Check out the GoodNotes Marketplace for beautiful washi tape designs and patterns to decorate your notes. Ready to take your notes to the next level? Try the tape tool in GoodNotes today and unlock your study potential. Happy studying!